Welcome back, guys, for another episode of Borderlands 3. So, last episode, we died so many times trying to kill a vault. I know what I said in the last episode that we're gonna try it again, but what we'll do right now is we'll try to level up and then we'll come back for him. We'll do some side missions and do one of the main missions, and hopefully by then we were able to defeat him. Hopefully. Alright. Okay. I think we gotta go back here. So, for this Mally Wannabe, Mally Wannabe's mission, I kinda looked up how to do it, cause I do remember in like some one of the episodes we were like having trouble on trying to find how to finish this mission. So, go. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. How did you get out? What? Okay. Alright. Get some ammo first though. How much money do we have? Yeah, that's not a lot. Yeah, we spent a lot. I think last episode we were trying to get like better guns by gambling. We didn't get anything. Oh, we did get the shield, man. And that's it. One legendary shield. Ammo. Alright. Hopefully I get this time for this mission, cause I don't even know how to finish this mission. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna steal one of them. Oh! That was so easy.
Malawan killed my family. Not that Rax or Max did it. My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Okay. Kill them both.
Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Okay. What was that? Oh, so it's dead.
Freedom!
What the? Wait, is this because of the shield? Percent of your mass. Okay, it is because of the shield. What the? I don't know who actually did it. Oh. Magazine 5. Maybe we'll take it right now.
Just killing some time, killing some dudes. Walk the plank, idiot!
Are you guys still going? God damn. Oh, I thought. What the hell? Hello? Oh, there it is. Alright, let's try this again. Oh,
I can finally rest knowing my family's been avenged. Probably.
What the?
Come back and get your reward.
Where did that come from?
Does a body good? My body, specifically.
Huh, alright. Alright. Up a gun?
Goodbye, citizen! Keep Promethea clean!
Oh. Okay. That was just random. What was it even?
Yeah. Get your reward, Vault Hunter.
Not a pint, but it'll do.
Okay, they gave me anything good.
Death comes for us all! But you first! Sold it to the bandits, even though it's not working. Where's everybody?
Why is it so quiet here? I don't know.
Citizen, this planet is now property of the Malawan Corporation. By remaining in the city, you've implicitly signed a non-compete agreement with Malawan. This camp violates that agreement.
What are you talking about? They're just tents. We're not competing with anything. We're just trying to survive.
Malawan has a robust catalog of emergency shelters available for purchase. Any off-brand shelters are considered competition and are to be destroyed immediately.
No! Stop! You can't!
Pyrotech! All these ones right here! Hose them! Another day in the free market!
Not so free.
Hey there! You're a killing machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Okay. Next. Yeah, this is from Promethea. Pretty sure. Alright, let's do the hostile takeover. Then we'll do Kill the Vault. Okay. Need more money as well.
Bullets and bombs.
Okay. This always messes me up. This robot. From afar, I always think that they're. Like crates.
This can't be how you saw this going.
There we go.
I'll go ahead and take that.
Alright, where am I going? Alright. Straight ahead. Like literally for the past two episodes, I barely made any progress on like the missions. Now that I think about it, it's most of them is just me dying a bunch of times. Going. Fingers. Was that on the was that? I'm seriously curious now. What is that? So the room decoration. Okay. That's it, it's gone. Okay.
Looks like Reese's agent is in the Mercantile Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
You okay? Okay. I'm like waiting for like enemies to come. I should stop wasting my money on gambling. I should use it for...
That weapons depot's a juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Ooh. Yeah, the help. Yeah, it's not here. Okay. Oh, God. Ooh. No. Where are you?
Hit a cow's arse with a banjo.
Is that Zero? Oh! It's Zero. That is cool.
Fella, we went to the same assassin bars.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Enemy spotted. Haywire service bots. Masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
Are you kidding? I think that's okay. It is. so far.
No chance those dropships belong to Atlas, is there?
Negative.
Oh.
We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan dickheads.
Even Malawan dickheads?
There you are, you big one.
What the hell is in there?
Where's the body go?
Woo! Still got it.
Person.
Alright, what's our name?
Let me drop a weapon here real quick.
Thing.
My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
Where are we going? Let me hopefully this happens. Okay, there it is. Okay. Be a good one. Okay. I think I have one. Oh, yeah. I'll try for that. Better gun. Hell yeah, I'll take that. Let me drop one though. I can't even use any of these things. Well, not right now. Yeah, that's not even right. Dropping you. Yes.
Lorelei scares me, but you know, thank you.
The good
look
day.
At this. Monomolecular edge. Translation. Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend Zero stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. You must be the Vault Hunter Tyrion warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Zero talks too much. I got the power!
Walls cannot hold us. Now to take down Gigamind. That is our mission.
Gigamind! Of course! I know it well. Mind explaining for anyone who doesn't, though? Not me, of course.
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
Sure. I killed plenty of corporate AIs in my day. Great source of blackmail.
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Okay. Alright.
takeover won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. As with my Gigamind, though. Oh, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Drop some stuff. Oh, I got two null pointers? Huh. Drop that. And brain.
That will at least hold recently processed data and faults during death.
Where are you?
I've touched worse.
Zero is like...
Oh. You really just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Don't care. Okay. Pistol. Okay, it's a fast reload as well. Whoop. Whoa, what was that? I'm gonna drop that. And that as well. I'll pick this two up. Sell them. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, Zero was like the character that I actually use on, like, the very first character I've ever used in Borderlands 2. He's a pretty good character. And it's just like nostalgic. I was like, oh, he's here. But, alright. At least we finished one of the main missions. Alright. I'll end it here, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Subscribe, like, and see you guys. Bye.